Hey guys, Jay here, WA1JAY, doing a pass of the International Space Station. It's coming from northwest to southeast, and it's bound to be crazy. It usually is. So let's see what happens here. I'm just starting to hear it. It's only at 6 degrees right now, so it's still pretty low for me, especially coming from that direction. It's been very congested lately, so I kind of backed off and just listened for new grids, new operators, trying not to add to the congestion.
QSL.
I mean, you can hear everybody's just stepping all over each other.
WA1LBK, FN41.
KN. Sub-10, Pennsylvania.
Hello, Tango 8, Oscar, Echo, Nancy 7.
Go Echo, November 8-2.
Kilo 3-8, Oscar, K3-Z-O-N, Echo, Mike 6-4.
K3-Z-O-N, Kilo Tango 8, Oscar, Echo, Nancy 7.
I mean, you can hear people just not waiting for a QSO to end before they're jumping in and stepping all over each other. This is a perfect example of poor operating etiquette.
Charlie Echo.
Charlie.
Alpha Echo 4, Charlie Echo.
This is just insane. People need to take a breath.
WA1JAY Fox Mike 05.
K-Tune Portable Station, K-T-Z-O-N, Echo Mike 64.
November Alpha 1, Sierra. E4, Mike, Bravo.
WFNLBK.
Right after I called someone, somebody else calls him. Doesn't even give him a chance to answer.
5 ACR, WFNLBK.
WA1JAY Fox Mike 05.
Hey, hello, WA1JAY. What's the name again over there?
My name is Jay, Juliet LP Yankee.
Oh, okay. So you got a special call there, I guess.
Yeah, Vanity call.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
73 Marco.
7335 ACR.
Getting low. And there aren't so many people on it. I can usually get it off over the Atlantic to at least 4 or 5 degrees. Sometimes even lower.
Yeah, try the ACR Fox Mike 19, copy.